they never see Linda's dream come true. One of her old friends, Sparky, is in the hospital. Only 32 years old, he looks like an old man of 60. Thanks in large to this chimpanzee, today we have a vaccine for hepatitis. But Sparky made the crisis.
I've been helping to really have a good diagnosis and be able to treat him. But nothing's gonna work for him, so I'm fortunate to be able to say goodbye.
Sparky died 2 days later. But his legacy lives on. Linda and her colleagues have been given 200 acres of land in Shreveport, Louisiana, for the nation's first